Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, Elsa the Bargain Hunter here. I was gonna bring you guys a haul. Halfway through the video, it cut off, and the way I had it organized just disappeared. So, yeah, I don't have much. Last night, I went to Dollar General after babysitting all day with the grandkids who were homesick. I was watching videos and I said to myself, I gotta go to Dollar General when I get out of here. And I ended up going at 7:30, almost 8 o'clock last night. I was on the hunt for their planner items. Their planner items have been marked down 90%. And I was able to grab some elastic book bands. Like I said, I started the video and then it shut off. I accidentally hit the stop button. So I'm not going to show you everything, but just to give you an idea, I grabbed some elastic book bands. I grabbed some border stickers. I grabbed some sticky notes. These are really cute. Grab those. Now, most of the planner items, calendars, the wall calendars, pocket calendars, there was other things, wall calendars, pocket calendars, the calendars that you fold up to put in your purse, you know, the medium-sized calendars that are like journals, those are marked down 90%. And their regular price on that, guys, is $1. So if you were to go now, you would get them for 10 cents. My goal was to go and get planner items. I do have a couple of these that I have bought at regular price. And when I went last night, they only had one left for 10 cents. So I grabbed that. But my goal is to, ouch, my goal is to get some binders together, some journaling binders, and just distribute. I grabbed a bunch of the rulers. I got two different kinds. I grabbed that one, and these are 3-inch, 7-inch rulers. So I grabbed the blue ones, and I grabbed a bunch of the yellow ones. And I also grabbed the pocket dividers. I grabbed some stickers, the tab dividers. I had everything sorted out, guys. Sorry. These come in 3 packs. I only grabbed one of these. It's the monthly planner pages. It comes with 30 sheets. I'm going to have to go back and see if I can find more. I want more of these. I only grabbed one. So I want to go back and grab some more. And I want to grab some more of the sticky notes. Because they, that's all I grabbed. That's why I wanted to sort everything out. I also want to grab some more, which I doubt they have, because I think I grabbed them all, was the flag clips. I want to see if I can find some more of these. Sticky notes, flag clips. I did find this pack, which is a 4-pack as well. This one's really cute. And, pocket dividers, I don't need. This is what the pocket dividers look like. I don't need any more than what I have now. So I'm content. Border stickers. Maybe. I'm not sure. I only have 3 packs, so maybe some border stickers to decorate the sheets. Maybe some of those. Maybe some book bands. I'm not sure. But what I also do need more of is these. And these are the weekly planner pages. These are different from the monthly. These are monthly. And then you have week, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. So I only grabbed 2 of those. So I want to see if I can grab some more. So yeah, that's what I had grabbed from Dollar General. Before this video, I had also recorded my Valentine's grab. I did say I wasn't going to grab any Valentine's. And I really didn't. Except for maybe a plush animal or two. No big deal. I grabbed 2 of these. 2 little unicorns. It doesn't say Happy Valentine's on it, so I had to grab it. And they had some really cute ones for 40 cents. So I have to go back for those. They did have these. Now this one is a woods. This one just said be mine. So yeah, I'll save that for Valentine's. But this one's just a mason jar with a heart. So I thought that was cute, non-Valentine. So I grabbed what they had left. I pretty much cleared their Valentine section. other than the candy. I wasn't really into getting any candy whatsoever, so I left it there. And I also grabbed this at the register. It's a vanilla ice cream scented 3-in-1 body wash, shampoo, and conditioner for $1. 14 ounces, fluid ounces. I think me and the kids would have fun with that come bath time. So yeah, that is it. Turned out to be a shorter video than I expected, which is fine with me. Guys, if you haven't already, go over, make sure you check out anything that you think might be on clearance, because the reason I say I forgot to mention these are marked down 90%. I only paid 20 cents for these. I got the last four. So yeah, scan. If you don't have the app, use the price check scanning machine at the store and scan the items. Remember, there's more than one of the same items on an end cap. Good chance they're marked down. All right, guys, because they did have some other stuff. They had makeup that was at 75% off. I'm going to wait till Tuesday of next week. That'll probably go down to 90. Right now, my focus is the planner items because I have plans with the planner items. Guys, have a blessed rest of the day. And I will talk to you guys tomorrow or sometime this week. God bless. Bye.